She's not due for 6 months. That's not true.
That's two Christmas dinners already.
Yeah. Wow. Greg Miller. Oh, I forgot one of your gifts. Yeah. I just was reminded. Yeah, but it was a present, a kind of a surprise gift.
I don't have my baby cap on.
That's Marilyn.
Hey, Teresa. On the way up here, Ryan was singing in the back of the car.
Yeah.
And Debbie says, well, what song is that? You know, and she said, is that like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer or something? Ring the bell? No, it was, who let the dogs out? Oh, that's a nice Christmas song.
I think that's a Christmas song. Who let the dogs out?
Are these the spiders?
I didn't make them.
Jerry and Allie made those.
Allie, I love your dress. Very, very
so be careful what you say
they're
about
them. They're pretty good.
No, thank you.
There's a lady.
It's a cookie man right there.
Across the hall from Irma, Mrs. Spider. And she had the best recipe for them. And these are like hers.
Wow.
Oh, she probably got it.
Hi, Wanda. Too late. You do? Wow, is that ever sparkly and beautiful. Where did you get that? Beautiful. I love it.
Four gets the valuable prize. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, Regis.
Just you and Katie, Regis?
Yep. We're in the hot seat right now.
Where's your purple?
I go on the fast finger.
Katie, we don't want to know that, okay? I'll read you the question and then I'll show you the answer. Which of these transmits a copy of a document from one place to another? A radio, a microwave, a fax, or a calculator?
Call a friend, call a friend.
Is that your final answer?
You won $100.
I think you can't phone the friend. That's real money. If it is, I want to get in.
A small gift. In the nursery rhyme, what did Little Miss Muffet sit on? Curds, Tuffet, whey, or her butt? Tuffet. Yay! Let's get a few levels to make the game go faster.
Yeah, that's true.
The questions are getting harder now. How many Great Lakes border on Michigan?
Cool.
Two, three, four, or five?
I'll never get this. Call me.
You are
Me.
Yeah, I think five.
Katie,
you got an answer.
Do I have an answer?
No.
Is that your final answer?
I'd like to call. Okay.
Phone a friend.
Who are you going to pick for your friend?
No.
Oh, my bug's going to be tired.
You're Regis Kai.
Thank you. I know much better.
I'd like to know, raise your hand if you get it wrong.
He's going to
be.
Three. That's your final answer?
That's my final answer.
Kate. Hey, I got you an awesome present.
I could have been bigger. I could have
been bigger. You're going
the wrong way. Keep going
the next breath. Next breath.
You're going to somebody get the wrong number.
The next breath.
All right. According to a familiar proverb, a stitch in time saves what? Nine?
Yeah, good. I didn't get it out. I know it already been out.
Or thread. Is this supposed to be the easy question?
No one's ever missed it.
Yeah,
hey, Tracy, call Mike. I'm done.
You might want a four friend.
It saves nine, it saves ten, it saves time, or it saves thread. I think it's right.
You can't ask?
No.
That's
what I thought it was.
50-50. Oh, they're helping her.
Eh? That's what I thought it was. That was my original magic.
Yay! All right. Good job, Tracy.
That's like cheating.
It was my original instinct. I just don't want to let anyone know if it was good fun. Okay. You might know this one.
You might.
Margaritas are most commonly served with what? Salt? Pepper, garlic, or Pepto-Bismol.
Tequila.
I thought Frank was one of the other.
Hey,
cool.
Hey,
Pepto-Bismol. Now this one, I don't know.
Quick, who are you? I think you might eat one.
The square of the hypotenuse of a right triangle.
Oh my God.
Of the squares of the other two sides represents Russell's.
I know that one.
Gregory's theorem, Bernoulli's theorem, or theory of relativity.
Call me, please. I'm myself.
I phone a friend, and I have a.
Didn't you already phone a friend for that last question?
No, that was your instinct.
That was your instinct. No, okay. That was them showing her in the background.
Well, you can phone a friend then, or poll the audience,
or 50-50.
Oh, I get to use all three of those.
You can use any of the three.
Can I
call
Katie?
Sure, are you raising your hand?
I know that one.
B.
That's right.
Queenie.
Why did you give her the right answer? You actually believed her.
Good job.
The proper anatomic term for the tailbone is scapula, coccyx, sacrum, or occiput.
Output.
I know. Too bad you used phone a friend for that easy question.
Yeah.
That's right. Coccyx. You got it right.
Wow. I studied anatomy in college.
4,000.
Make it fast, Tracy.
Okay. According to tradition, where did Noah's Ark supposedly land? Mount Fuji, Mount Ararat, Mount Tabor, or Mount Hermon?
That's easy.
Did you have that in college?
You can still pull the audience. I like to pull the audience.
Yeah.
And okay. Not have Mike or my father.
All right, we're going to pull the audience. How many think it's A, Mount Fuji?
I think they're leading you astray.
How many think B, Mount Ararat?
Yes.
Oh, lots of
As in Tabor Hill.
I think it's Mount Pleasant.
See, you're right.
Mount Pleasant.
Yay!
Where is Mount Pleasant?
Thank you, audience.
You're welcome.
Okay. Now,
she's kicking butt.
Somebody here will probably know this. Who wrote a book about football in 1966? Paper Lion.
Oh, I know.
The what?
Howard Cosell, Joe Montana, Jack Kemp, or George Plimpton?
Wow. I know who was in the movie Paper Lion.
50-50.
Yeah, doesn't qualify.
50-50. The writer was in the movie. That gives you a hint. Oh. Not that I know or anything.
Yeah, 50-50 is the only
I can recite a few lines for you, John.
Tracy, I have the best initial in the world.
We're all looking at us like that's not a book. I'm gonna go with D.
D? George Plimpton?
George Plimpton.
Why'd you pick that answer?
Because Debbie said to.
That's right.
Woo!
Yay!
Because I've seen the movie.
Oh,
you're real
good,
Grace.
And because I've seen the movie.
Oh, okay.
You are getting
like a celebrity version when everyone
this
is helping.
This is a big one now. You get to go home with every 2,000. This is a tough one. You guys may not know this.
Quiet.
Who is credited with discovering the Mississippi River? Hernando de Soto, John Cabot, William Clark, or Zebulon Pike?
I think
it's your lifelines are gone.
I think it's C.
That's your final answer?
Yeah. She's got
no, so you used 50-50?
No, no, you didn't.
You may.
You could use it.
It's either A or C, but I think it's C. I'm going to go with C.
Oh, don't take
it. I'm sorry. It was A.
Back to zero.
$60,000. Good job. Ballpark Frank. Jelly, peanut butter, mustard, or hollandaise?
C.
Yes!
Yay!
Take that to the bank and see what they do with it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right, here's another tough one. What does ASAP stand for? All salt and pepper. As soon as possible. As seldom as possible. Always sincere and polite. No help from the audience.
No help.
How about that?
B, that's right. Frances Gum is the real name of which actress? Vivian Leigh, Judy Garland, Marilyn Monroe, or Mae West?
Pull the audience.
Somebody thinks they know.
I think I know. I don't know. You're the opponent. I don't know.
But she's no movie buff.
I think we better pull the audience.
Okay, audience, how many think it's A, Vivian Leigh? One person, two people. How many think it's
Thanks,
B,
Reggie.
Judy
I give
Garland?
You credibility. Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, but two of them are cute. C, Marilyn Monroe. D, Mae West. One, two, three, four.
Nobody has a clue.
I don't know what to say.
50-50
won't help
you, because I know
you'll
end up with A and B.
I think
I could have tied you.
We're going to do
50-50. Okay.
The audience didn't help me much or work with.
Hey!
B or D?
B or D?
I have my little answers written in the corner.
Cover up A and
B. B or D, yeah?
Yep. Judy Garland.
This little C right here in the corner doesn't mean anything.
No, that's the level of the question.
Ah.
This is number 3's level of the
question.
Why?
B or D.
Oh, I was just looking at what you voted. Just guess what.
Anybody else want to be a friend and call? They may know the answer.
You call me, but I don't know for sure.
I wouldn't call you.
Yeah. 3. The answer is 3.
I'm going to go with B.
You're right. Yay! $1,000. You're still in the game. All right.
We had to get to the $1,000.
Which of these is the fourth largest country in the world? China, Canada, USA, or Russia? Wow.
I bet she knows.
You know this one?
I just learned that. China, Canada, USA, and Russia.
Okay, I'll phone my friend.
Russia.
Russia.
No.
Did you see the fourth
in here?
Fourth.
It says
fourth
not largest.
Largest.
Not largest.
Not the largest.
Fourth largest.
I know. I think
no.
Andrew, no.
I have.
Okay.
One of the other
two,
right?
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's too bad.
This is good to see Frank stumped on something like this.
Cuba.
I'm going to go see.
You're right!
You're right.
You got it!
I'm going to go right away and right now.
Hey, you could have survived sitting on my side. I'll be crazy
about it. Here's a sports one.
Oh.
Sports question.
Sports question.
Who retired from baseball in 1935 with 714 career home runs?
Oh, jeez.
That's
Come a Cy Young, Joe DiMaggio, yeah. Ty Cobb, or Babe Ruth?
I might have to go with D on this one.
You're right.
I might even have to go with D.
Why would you think that and then tell us
about what you're doing? It would
have
got me, probably. Oh, Katie.
That was a toughie.
Yeah.
All right, now we have a math question again.
Uh-oh.
In math, a conclusion reached by which of these methods must be true in all circumstances in which the assumptions are true? Jerry, you know this. Logic, progression, deduction, or induction?
Liz, you know this one?
That depends on my brick right now.
Okay, we're done.
All you know is
don't have any lifelines left?
No.
I don't know if anybody would call on this one.
Jamie, do you know this one?
We all learned this one.
What is it?
I don't think I learned it.
Yeah, can you repeat it?
Okay. In math, a conclusion reached by which method must be true in all circumstances in which the assumptions are true?
You know, you can always quit.
You're right.
Yay!
Because you put induction in there to try to
yeah, I know. I think it's a lot of adult questions.
This is the winning question here. In figure skating, which of these jumps takes off in a forward direction?
Oh.
Axel, toe, clip, or Selko?
Good luck, Brian.
You have no lifeline.
I was thinking it was the Selko.
See a cow that could do one of those
guys.
Excellent.
Forward direction, huh?
I know that one, big man.
I'm going to go B.
I am too.
Oh, I was picking C.
No. Sorry, it was A, Axel.
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
I knew that one.
Now we have to have a fight scare, yeah.
Which actress won an Academy Award for Morning Glory?
No, it's Frank.
In 1933. Catherine Hepburn, Mary Pickford, Ginger Rogers, or Grace Kelly?
Who was alive though?
Mary all of them.
Yeah.
They were all alive.
I tried to find Timberlake. Sorry, that's not right. It was Catherine Hepburn.
Oh.
Oh.
Pressure's on.
Well, this is a tough one. Who's the author of the book Vanity Fair? Could you read that? Oscar Wilde, John Galsworthy, Victor Hugo, or William Makepeace Thackeray?
B.
You're wrong too. Sorry.
Oh.
D.
You always should pick the long one.
Okay.
People don't make up fake long ones. Can I teach you that?
How many islands make up American Samoa? 4, 5, 7, or 8?
I'd ask Uncle Mike.
I asked Debbie.
Got Samoa after the war.
Debbie is a travel agent.
Eight,
you know how we got these islands? In the settlement where we're negotiating with the Japanese, they were giving us like Wake Island and Midway and all that stuff. We said, that's not enough. We want Samoa. I actually wrote that on a history test. One. I'm going to go with D.
I'm sorry, that's not right. It's C7.
Pressure's on,
Tracy. I wish I would have won. No, you didn't win last. Okay. In what year did man first set foot on the moon?
I don't know. 1967,
1964, 1963, or 1969?
It was during the Wonder Years period.
It was in the 60s, okay, Tracy.
Hey now!
Jerry, go ahead. You're
both of Jerry. Do it. Do it.
Tell him.
You could be lying to me, though.
I could be.
I would agree. I would agree.
That he's lying?
I know.
Did you hear what he said?
Can you phone a friend?
This is a whole
night. That's what I thought it was.
Call me.
That's what I would have guessed. What did they tell you?
They told me something different.
Whose turn is that?
Okay, go for it.
I think it is.
Okay, we were alive then.
Yeah,
D.
That's right!
Yeah.
I was almost going to go 64.
I was alive then.
Say, who wants to be the millionaire chocolate board game?
Oh!
Very valuable.
Katie, you go.
Bad news is you gotta open.
Tracy with the first.
I hope Greg brought this and I hope it's some nuts.
Oh,
nah. Not over.
Tracy, are you
first?
Yeah.
What'd you pick?
The 5 o'clock. I mean this.
There's
some
mashed potatoes on the outside.
Cool.
That's a ring bear pillow.
Wow. It looks to me like it's something you wear on your head when you graduate from Michigan State.
Yeah, good. I would love
that. This.
A little point set up.
Thing.
Give it to Dan's parents.
Oh, cute. I can use this.
Somebody take it.
What is that?
Yeah, it's the one.
It's a thingy.
It's a Christmas card holder.
I actually like what you got.
Woo. Yeah, Tracy, you
went. I'm last.
Beautiful.
That's me. Whose is this from?
Allie.
Allie.
This is from Allie. Thank you.
Katie.
Yeah, I help you, but.
Who's at the 10 o'clock? 9 o'clock. Tracy, where's your card?
Somewhere. Oh, that's the one back there?
Yeah.
Clubs in one.
Then, like, hearts or diamonds. Spades is last.
I love bubble paper. Yeah. Hearts or diamonds. This is important.
I don't know.
You got this one?
D. Right. D.
There's somebody going for the big thing.
Okay.
They would buy
No, they did it at the one, my friends, you know, when Joe and those guys did? Joe wrapped up this big bag.
Wow. Oh,
you gotta show them what's in it.
Yeah,
you see what else I want.
Could we
Nothing.
Just have coolers?
They
can still get it though.
Oh. Whoa.
Wow.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, it's 20 years old.
I know what I'm going for. Right?
Yeah, what?
Okay, who's got a queen of clubs? Queen of clubs?
Never here.
Yeah.
Mom, it's.
Well, I,
I can't help you there, girl.
Yeah, I wouldn't pick one. I feel something.
Frank, you remember?
How about that big white one there on the floor?
I know what that is. We brought it.
I know it. That's what I said.
Do you want me to turn the lights off?
I'll get it in
to
get rid of it.
It says light off, auto on.
Nobody's wanted to trade you.
Ace of Clubs is next. So look at Ace of Clubs on that. Thank
you. Somebody will ask me.
Who's this?
Couple of church challenges.
Perfect for Christ.
Think of a big shack glass.
What's the emblem on
it? House of Representatives. Oh, Mark,
yeah, Margaret.
The ghost of Margaret Penn.
Those are pretty sweet, actually.
They're freezing.
Okay, it's my turn.
Like, why? I want to pick my own.
Which rank? I drank out of these like a week ago.
Oh, I feel.
Now you get to pick another one. Or pick one for somebody else.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Oh, I'm going to say white album.
Thank you.
You
got
another one?
You don't understand the game. You got the five and nine. Five and nine.
I want that big sack over there.
You want the big sack?
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, Mary Ellen.
Oh, Aunt Mary Ellen. Perfect. Look at Mary Ellen's picking mine.
Once you have it on, you open it, I guess.
I wanted the security bag last year.
Yes, so did I.
Yay, Mary Ellen, this is from me.
Maybe it'll be back in there. We can get it this year.
Mary Ellen.
Why did you get a bag like that?
This is my basement. That's not the gift. It's better.
I thought it was a bean
bag. That's kind of nice. You didn't know there was a blanket involved, though. I like that blanket.
That's no other way.
Other way.
I think you're
going to
end up with it.
Paper.
Other way.
There you go.
There you go. Oh.
It's a skeleton.
That's awesome. Why don't you tell him open that one? I think one. That's kind of sweet.
How long did I get taken? We can hang that on our porch, honey.
Okay, the nine of diamonds. You got the nine of diamonds.
Oh, I got that.
Oh, my turn's coming up.
My anatomy question.
You can say it. I got that.
I got cheap red wine.
I hope it's what's in the box.
It's Queen of Hearts.
Oh, yeah.
It's mine.
It could be glasses.
It could be.
There.
Or it could be a plastic skeleton.
Got it?
Oh, it is Christmas. It's, oh,
trade that.
Nice. Yeah, who got a fee?
Did I trade you?
Hey, Jack of Diamonds.
Jack of Diamonds.
Can I interest
you in
the
trade? You guys want for the cheap red wine?
No, I said anybody want wine?
It's not good.
It's not good.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, she drank the last one.
Yeah, do it. Yeah, do it. What did you do?
Don't be telling her my stuff.
What'd he get? Oh, I don't want that.
Oh!
That
20-year-old
stuff, you can't.
That might be the used gin from last year.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Well, that's
where
I used
it.
You
know?
Oh, it's a bottle.
Beat their age. The goblets now have a sip of gin in either of them. For anybody who's
I like the keyword. Yeah. This says if I drink it, nobody can take it from it.
That's good, man.
Did you play with it?
No.
Oh. Hey, don't let Carol get that or she'll throw it at you. King of Diamonds next.
There's the card if you can hand that to Uncle Frank. There.
Ace of Diamonds is
better with Ace.
I like how we're using cards.
I like
how
we're using cards.
Yeah, these are nice, actually.
Well, now with the half glass of rock.
There might be a little more for your
dress. You can't go wrong.
Good pick.
Nobody can take it.
I got the five of hearts. Nine of hearts.
I'm right here.
Oh, wait. Oh, that's right. You already gave me the incident. You already cashed in.
I'm
gonna stay away from this one. Trying to tempt me.
It's a little faded, but they won't. I tried to stop buying it and jumping
on stuff. Jerry, put the bag.
He's drawing. He's opening.
Dan.
The bag. Faden, you already touched it.
Yeah.
If that's really straight,
I don't know what this is.
Nice. Yeah. Hey, birdhouse, I put up on your big tree there. Okay, now we're into the Nine of Hearts.
I'm taking Teresa's glasses.
Now, Teresa, maybe it.
You get to pick, Teresa.
I don't know.
I heard him say that.
I got a big butt for you. So
exciting.
A boat.
A solar speedboat.
Oh, you just lost your snowman. Your turn to draw your brother. Yeah, she did.
There's a birdhouse.
Katie, you better go to the gym quick before it's on.
Katie?
No, that's a
cop.
I really want the boat, but I think I'm going to pick a new one.
I thought you wanted my buck video.
The birdhouse.
I don't own my own home yet. I'll think about that in a few years.
Birdhouse, you're trying to get up on her. I like the birdhouse.
Katie, put it on your deck and put it on your balcony.
I think it look good on
your tree, though. Yeah, because you get a lot of birds.
We'll just nail it up against the front or hang it on the ground. Probably better to hang it so it's more bright.
Yeah.
Did it come with bird
sleep?
No.
Comes out at night.
The Christmas glasses are really cute.
Who owns a Christmas glass now, Wanda?
I need some sunlight.
What'd you get, Kate?
A box!
A box!
I think you're going on a cruise!
It's cruise tickets!
That's for mom.
Beer koozies,
hey, mom.
Oh, that's sweet!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, no! It gets better, guys!
Florida!
I think it has Debbie Miller written all over it.
Oh, this is just a gift that keeps on giving.
It's like a double gift.
Yeah, that's a good gift.
Yeah. Never know when you'll
need one. A magic cup.
Give her a hand. Come on. Okay, drink? Ace of Hearts. Ace of Hearts. Who's got the Ace of Hearts?
I do.
Okay, you're
he's looking at the solar power boat.
Treehouse or birdhouse.
I was really thinking about this, but we'll leave that with Grandma.
Taking my wife's snowman? I want you to know I got the trump card, baby.
Okay,
okay, Daddy. That means Jerry Bopp is collecting Santas now also. Keep that in mind for next year.
It's early, you'll see.
Here, Carol. What's your next
room? I like that.
So does Allie.
Jerry, could you turn your Santa around a little bit? Thank you. Oh, he's really cute.
That's not a bad deal.
You don't have a mail holder.
The Santa's nice, but the pillow.
I got cheap red wine.
I guess it runs on the sun.
I got a buck video. I bet you don't have this one for your collection.
Sure.
Oh no, I don't.
I'm gonna go for a little heavy little.
No, Feely, you touch it, you own it.
Is that the rule?
Yeah.
No,
oh, that was the rule last year.
A new camera.
It's probably used.
What is it?
Cologne.
That was a downgrade, honey.
Okay, now we're into the spades. 9-0 spades. 9-0 spades.
Christmas cards. It's okay.
I would look inside and make sure it's really the TV that goes with it.
Ten of spades.
It's Christmas.
Debbie, what is it?
Greg Miller.
Oh, Al. Al will get you side of this right here. Carol?
What, the gin?
Al, what about the gin? What about
the Maryland? Oh, it's Maryland.
Where's better? I got the Laker out back here. He's the one who used Jack's dad last year. Oh.
Should I put gloves on first?
What's the boat?
Shoes? Shoes.
She's
saying
it.
How many problems are
out there?
I know, she's like far away. Four. That'll be a jackie, a big queen. And then she needs to be
crazy. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna give it to Jessica when she gets here then.
No.
You're gonna have to change your attitude.
Old pair of ice skates.
And
thank you for wearing ice cube makers.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a candy, Marilyn. Making women ice.
We brought a present that didn't get a card.
You can use that for Jello shots.
We brought a present.
You
know,
I think we brought too many presents.
Oh, we bring an extra one?
Okay. Yeah, oh, that's right. We did bring one for TJ.
Oh,
right.
We could draw one for Tim.
Are we done then?
No.
Here, Pat, bring him up.
Are we hardly done?
We'll give that to Tim. You can draw another one. Who's got the Jack of Spades?
Who's next?
Jack of Spades.
Jamie.
Jamie.
I want the glasses.
Oh.
I knew they'd get taken.
Yeah. You want my buck video?
Buck, you get it now.
Actually, I got
skeleton.
Okay, we're taking the skeleton.
That's a red present bag.
Okay.
We're not taking the skeleton.
I think it's.
No, 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 no. Do the skeleton.
Take this.
It's yours.
That's for
I don't
you,
take
honey.
It from Sarah and Jamie.
Somebody
wants
skeleton.
Don't. You're taking
a
skeleton.
Yeah, but you get your own blanket. We get the own blanket.
Hurry
up, you got
one.
It's a big
bag.
I want the big bag. That's the best part of this game.
Big buck video.
This one?
Yeah. Big buck video.
Right here. That's the best part of this game. You want it?
Yeah.
I want the big bag.
Hey, Mariel.
What's up here?
Why don't you take that one?
It's a tree bag.
Well, that one? Yeah. Take that one.
Yeah.
I put my
yeah.
baby on. Take that
That's
one.
That's okay.
Grandma wants
oh, yeah, you
oh,
like
you
that.
Yeah,
I want you to take that one.
What are you doing?
This is
going to
be good, you guys.
Hey, Jerry, can
thanks,
you back
Carol,
up?
She
got another
that.
Skeleton.
This is actually perfect.
Uh-oh.
I know what to do, Grandma.
Good.
Is it good or do I want that one back?
No. No, you don't want that one.
You know, she opened part of it and turned it back in?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She gets these special.
Oh, I know what it is. By the box. That was on display at
Nap. It's a Margaret tablecloth.
Okay, Queen of Spades.
What?
You want Queen of Spades. Back. Must be out.
You want the skeleton thing back?
No, no. I'll give this back next year.
You can take the tablecloth.
No, I'll pass on that.
Heather.
I'll take your drinking glasses over there.
What?
Oh!
The house representative.
Yeah.
You still got stuff in it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, finish it!
She's got it right there!
No. Yeah!
Great. You guys finish them.
Chug it!
Chug it!
Whose were they?
Okay, Greg, you're up, buddy.
Greg, you get to pick.
I don't know. I sound like that skeleton.
I'll take
the peach nuts. There is a tough call.
One set to hit the bottom.
Okay, Bob.
Anything except the tablecloth.
You're eating
my friend.
You're
eating your glasses.
You got a lot more
people
store than mine.
Should we take one of these out? One of them?
No, we'll get one left.
Get your cookie jar back, Dad.
Which spot?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll just have one more. We'll get whatever's left there.
Just give it a little bit of me.
The
old one.
Besides that, either of those.
Because it'd be fine.
It's a ream of paper.
Oh!
This is good.
It is a ball.
Ripping ball.
Yeah. Good for you.
Okay, well done.
Aces, friends.
I got everything except.
I would like to have the snowman bag, Jerry.
It's a
Santa Claus.
Oh, Santa Claus, whatever it is.
There we go.
Snowman.
I thought there were three gray lights, too.
Oh, I could. Skeleton.
Honey, this is for you.
Skeleton.
They're
going for the ball.
Oh,
Greg, bad news.
Greg, you just lost your peach schnapps.
Oh, Greg, he lost the schnapps?
Greg,
lost
the schnapps.
That coat won't fit me.
Get the glasses back.
The glasses?
Yeah.
Go for a present, Jenny.
Green pillow.
I have the
flamingo
monk. Oh,
yeah!
What?
What'd
you say?
Negative things.
Oh, no.
Are you right?
Yeah. You got paper clothes
glasses.
Yeah, and there's a birdhouse over there.
All right.
Something with it this time.
Yeah, I know.
Well, this can make it more exciting. Whoever goes last gets both those presents.
I'll take yours, Carol.
Those are mine.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay. I'm starting to think it wants
to stand.
Oh,
just one time?
Yeah.
Just one
time. You can't have this.
You want the flamingo?
Right.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's cool.
Yeah.
We are cold.
Yes. Dan. Dan.
Katie.
Four
Dan. Great Lakes around Michigan.
Thank you.
Good. I don't think you're right. Dan, you have your choice.
There's three around Michigan.
You want to
take a
walk?
No.
Chris?
Skeleton.
Watch
the
space.
Oh, so I left?
Skeleton, yeah.
He brought the heat.
What
are you going for?
Skeleton.
You
want
the skeleton?
Mom.
I do.
There's a birdhouse over here.
She's like, I don't want to.
This is really nice. No,
that is a face of sadness.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We don't want this guy.
Because they have candy canes on.
Are we done? What state is that right there?
Wanda! 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 Wanda!
I thought it was. Oh, that's the last
one. Just pass me up. Go next.
No, that's here.
You got to. You're the only one. You got to take stuff. Take candy stuff.
Katie, can I have your stuff?
Yeah.
You get to open one, Katie. Open.
I thought maybe you
open both.
You
get both.
I thought maybe you got that.
You get, it's a jumbo prize. Get them both.
There you go.
Get them both. It's over.
Woo! Come on, Dad. I thought maybe you got those books at that pickle
mingling
diner.
Oh, this is a good one.
You just said it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Up there. I think I even traded one.
My book video did not move.
My mind did. Oh, I took it for Amy. I'm zipping it back.
Grandma, what do you have?
Oh, Sarah and Amy can have one of these. Both have children. They can both have masks.
That's the worst.
Yeah, we made
that's for the baby. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
This from you, Fred?
We're not going to hit it. We're going to put it in the baby.
Richie gets a candy cane.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks, Katie. Don't you want my glasses? Or?
The wine.
I
wouldn't drink that.
Well, Liz worked out pretty good because she said she's going to
drink it. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bud Light.
Oh, that's you. Bud Light.
And
a can cooler.
The tiger.
Oh, boy.
You're probably getting better than I are.
Me too.
Okay. This is something that I wanted to share with all of you. I know we're all thinking about Gary, and the past few weeks, I was trying to think of something that I could do to remember Gary that wouldn't be sad for everyone. And then just last week, on the 1 month anniversary of Gary's death, I received in the mail a copy of a poem that I couldn't believe. I just am truly sure it came from him. You may not believe that, but when you hear it, you will. This poem, I want to read to you not as a message of sadness, but as a message of joy. It was written by a teenage boy who died of a brain tumor on the 14th of December in 1997. And it's called My First Christmas in Heaven, and I'm dedicating it to Teresa, Katie, and Fred. Okay. Let me take a breath for a minute. Okay. I can see countless Christmas trees around the world below, with tiny lights like heaven's stars reflecting in the snow. The sight is so spectacular, please wipe away the tear, for I am spending Christmas with Jesus Christ this year. I hear the many Christmas songs that people hold so dear, but the sounds of music can't compare with the Christmas choir up here. I have no words to tell you the joy their voices bring, for it is beyond description to hear the angels sing. I know how much you miss me. I see the pain inside your heart. But I'm not so far away, you really aren't part. So be happy for me, dear ones. You know I hold you dear. And be glad I'm spending Christmas with Jesus Christ this year. I sent you each a special gift from my heavenly home above. I sent you each a memory of my undying love. After all, love is a gift more precious than gold. It always was most important in the stories Jesus told. Please love and keep each other as my Father said to do, for I can't count the blessing or love he has for each of you. So have a Merry Christmas and wipe away the tear. Remember, I'm spending Christmas with Jesus Christ this year.
Thanks, Mayor.
That's it. I just thought it was so perfect. And I believe that's what Mary would want, is that we be happy knowing that he's happy and peaceful, and that we would just continue to love each other and support each other. And if anybody would like a copy, I did make some copies. So that's it.
Thank you. There, Gary's green book is down there on the floor by the stairs. You could put a copy in that. That green notebook down there.
Yes, we got
I did good that time. What's this called?
Buffet Extreme.
Try it, sorry.
I had more than four.
No, you didn't.
Did it go, did it make a different sound? That's 10.
Oh, I had 14. 14.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
What was that? Spin?
No, no, she had the
hand. Poke at her.
I struggle on spin.
Sitting down there at the table.
Right in the first one. Last thing.
I had 3 seconds.
You were super.
No, you needed it.
I said about the terrible tears.
So she's better now. She's worse. Worse now.
Very trying.
The picture. The picture frame.
So much easier.
Just a frame.
Who's that from?
The flip it is what gets me.
It's a good thing. Yeah, Al might not remember that.
Okay. I was not drunk. I swear it.
Greg Miller. Katie Miller. Hey, Katie. Hey, Katie. Liz and you hook together. I got a photo of that.
For baby Leslie.
From Uncle Mark and
Little
Carol. Do you want to open it?
Oh.
He feels sad without a shower.
Well, he gets showers, I get everything else.
Leslie. Leslie, I.
Thank you.
Uncle Mike. Smile.
This is Jessica right here.
Wow. What is that?
The camera?
It's a present for you.
Wow.
This one, Jeff.
Yes. Paul.
This yours, right, guy?
It's cool.
Okay, you gonna catch it? Okay, here it comes.
Yeah, like, yeah.
So close.
Basket. Mom, just like Allie.
Yeah.
No, don't throw it to me.
Yeah, not over here. There's too much stuff over here.
Oh boy. Yeah.
Oh. They clean the tables at the restaurant.
Waiter.
Waiter.
Busboy.
Busboy, yeah.
Okay.
Where he threw our
cards.
London.
Oh.
Oh. Good job, Kate.
Hold it, come on.
Thanks, Kate.
The money that you get when you're a kid that you can
spend loans.
All right. This is something near in my side.
Blank
in my side.
Thorns.
Yeah.
This is your butt is also in the back. It's behind it. Your end. It's your end.
Rear end.
Oh, the button. Something you put over your shoe and.
I'm sorry, honey. You put over your shoe.
What was it?
What was it?
That way you can step on something harder.
What was it?
Slipper.
I usually press it.
What's that again? Somebody who watches prisoners?
Guard.
She's at house. Brent.
It's like every other person.
Oh, he's a real fancy piano player. A lot of
energy.
Liberace.
I think that's what it is.
It's like these little things, and they have like cream and inside and chocolate on top.
I was like,
this is 1, 2, 3, from where you would start it.
Zero.
A traffic
light jam. Stop. Sign.
Arrow.
Traffic jam.
You do this when you're on a ship. You send them to the ship to talk to them. You
hail.
Signal.
It's a John Grisham novel about a bunch of lawyers.
The Pelican Brief.
The Few Good Men.
Dots on its back.
Ladybug.
Ladybug. Pornography is.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you.
Good. The legal thing.
Thank
why
you.
Why is it legal? Because it's
bad.
It's really bad. It's
pornographic.
Why is it bad? It's bad because it's
dirty. Naughty. Vulgar.
I know.
Explicit.
My first guess.
But it's. I am not. Second word is like a nativity
scene.
Second
syllable. What was it?
Penny's leather butt. Compliments of Joe Anderson.
Very nice.
Now we'll do a slow. Back up so we can see her whole backside.
Jen.
Oh, Jen Meister, we were just looking at your butt.
Do a little leather butt shot there.
What do you think? Pretty crazy.
That's I said, be careful you don't get a bladder infection.
They're not tight though. They seem.
I know, but they're not going to breathe. They are not practical. Lovely, but not practical.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
See you later, Hot Legs.
Stocking, Mom. You're the only one that has stuff for you stocking.
Well, it's because I have yours still in a bag. Hi, Greg. We're breaking from tradition. Having Christmas at night. Okay, you'll have to film. No?
There's a present already in
there. What about mine?
Well, why didn't you hand them to us?
No, not yet. I gotta get your other stuff. It's a gift for me. Can you turn the TV down a little bit? Oh, from Perk Up, a gift certificate.
Oh,
I could use that.
I don't know if you, they asked me if you had some cup, some mug.
Oh, no, I don't have that.
And I said, I don't know. But The lady says, I go, do you know what the truth mailer is? She says, yeah. How do you know if she has one?
Love them. Hershey Classic caramels. Love them. Could eat a whole bag like in one sitting.
I took this from work.
These are a bunch of little things. Oh, my own tea collection.
Thought maybe we could share it with Grandma tomorrow.
That's very nice. Lots of different flavors. Cinnamon, Darjeeling, Earl Grey, peppermint. That'll revitalize. Japanese, green, soothe, and give me something.
Fabulous.
Thank you. I love my stocking. That's the most I've gotten in my stocking in a long time. Mm. You want your stocking stuff now?
Yeah.
Do you like my outfit?
No.
It's stunning, isn't it?
Looks goofy.
Vacuum cleaner.
Film it.
New car.
White coat.
And you can, they have a red one, but I didn't know if you wanted red or beige. I kind of like the beige myself, but I like the red also. It might not be in its original box, Kate.
A vacuum cleaner. Just what I always wanted.
You're a good girl. Well, you kind of need one.
I can't say I've ever dreamed about getting a vacuum cleaner.
I know, but you kind of need it for your apartment.
Well, we have yours.
I know, but this one requires no bag. And it has a filter. Don't open it until you make sure your friends didn't get one.
I can almost guarantee that they didn't get a vacuum cleaner. Cool.
I thought it was lovely.
This is a present left under the tree.
It says tree.
Mystery. No return name on it.
I think it's jewelry. Where is it from?
Fred Meyer Jewelers. In a jewelry box. More and more like jewelry.
Let me see.
Oh my God. It's an emerald necklace and matching emerald earrings.
Is there any now? Yeah, I think it's the green. What are they?
They're green.
Well, it's also your purse, though. I don't know. I think it's done.
Who would get me a nice gift like that?
The green.
Not me.
Where'd you get candy?
They have tan all semester that I was going to get for $99 or something like that.
They had for $40 or $30. No, that was serious. For $40, they had a pair of old hockey skates.
Bad, good, bad?
No, bad, bad, bad. No, good, bad.
If you don't want it, I guess we're saving it.
Yeah. It'll do, I guess. Oh, I was in there the other day and I returned a pair of jeans. And when I got those fleece sweatpants. Mm-hmm. And, I don't know if it shows up on the computer when they scan them that they were bought before. But you guys like, do you have a receipt? I was like, no.
That is a dress shirt.
Lime green.
Well, they had it in a really pretty blue color, but they didn't have any but small. I thought, you know, with your black pants and your black skirt, that it would look really nice. And it's silk. I thought it'd be lovely for, like, New Year's Eve.
Right, because I'd really go to fancy.
You could wear that with jeans.
New Year's Eve.
Big time party.
Especially,
somebody might invite you.
Beer's gonna get spilled.
That's right, it's washable.
Oh. The silk shantung.
I don't even know if it's really washable. I just lied.
No.
Sam must have hit our house early this year, Kate. This one's from nobody.
How do you know it's from Greg?
I didn't put it on.
It's to Greg.
I didn't put anybody's name on.
From nobody.
Oh, I thought you were saying it wasn't to you. You didn't see even your name on.
No, my name's on. In a real cool beard and mustache trimmer.
Mom goes, I didn't even buy any cheap one.
I know.
Is that what you were looking for?
Mm-hmm. Except you see now they got the electric shaver that cleans itself.
Oh, no, I could have got you that.
It's
like $200, bro.
Yeah, oh,
she
yeah.
probably did see it then, and just ignored it.
No, it's like you put
Get
it
in the stand.
You put it in the stand,
yeah.
and it like cleans itself.
I confused myself on that, too, because you said you want a catchphrase. They had it at Target, just like you said. Bought it, not on sale. Bought it, saw it was going on sale, went to ask with Mrs. Kepler to see this week's ad kind of thing. It was really the next week's ad, and it was going to be on sale, so I went back and got my rebate, you know. Mm-hmm. Then,
you want a trim?
No. I wrote down gestures in my shopping list.
You're like, did I buy gestures?
Yeah, that's why I had to go look at the box in the store. It's on. We're recording. We're live.
We're live.
Well, that's.
Oh my goodness! The big.
Something.
Sleeping bag.
Do you have any idea what this is?
What?
Do you have any idea what it is?
No, I have no idea.
Okay. I made it.
Good, because it made Mrs. Boy kind of cry.
It did?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a quilt of dad pictures!
And I made it!
Okay, it's beautiful.
I didn't really know how to do the things in the middle, so they're like the tie knots.
If you want to redo them,
they're not really professional. Go ahead. Actually, Colleen's mom kind of helped a little.
Did she help with the sewing?
Yeah, a little, yeah.
When you put all our favorite pictures on.
Yeah.
We brought, when me and John played basketball the other day, we were up and we were walking around, and that's why Mrs. Coleman actually came out of the room, was because Kate had that and was showing Mrs. Kepler, and Mrs. Coleman came out. And then we showed Mrs. Boyd, and then
Mrs. Boyd wanted to show Joey,
and
then Mrs. Kopitz.
Mrs. Kopitz and Mrs. Farr, and then we interrupted Joey's reading
session.
Show Mrs. Covey.
Yeah, well, no, Joey, Mrs. Boyd thought Joey would like to see it because he just, like, keeps talking, like, about how he misses Gary and stuff. And
oh, it's beautiful.
Told you might want to film it. Okay, we're cutting off. Say bye. Doing what?
Or, I mean, sit and listen to the radio.
Thanks. You know, maybe I ought to see a doctor about this heartburn. He says, he just did.